I created my own fake influencer in just one day, using Stable Diffusion. Stable Diffusion is one of the many AI tools available today that allow you to create an image from a text prompt. What is slightly more tricky is to create multiple images of the same person, having in particular a consistent face across them. But as you see, it's possible. And as of a few days ago, it's now also possible to create a short video from a still image.